Good morning, good morning. Welcome to 4x8 Paper Stuff. This is Beth. Happy Thanksgiving. It's day 24 in our November Turkey Diaries. A little bit of surf on Thanksgiving. Chilly, chilly, chilly. This guy's glad he's not a turkey, and this guy is trying to behave, but it's very hard for him. Don't look at the couch cushions that have to cover up all of his issues. Well, we're actually trying to protect the couch while we're here from anything that he might have done, since we've already got several stains on it from renters. Anyhow, this paper is from Daphne's diary, and this is the extent of my crafting today. This paper. It is time to spend time with family and friends, at least in the United States, and we are not going to put a lot of effort into today. Now, there are 4 or 5 more days left of this month. What is today? 24th. There are 6 more days, and I have 6 more spreads. We're not going to stop at at Thanksgiving. We're going to keep going. But, today, we're doing it simple, so you can spend time with your family or doing whatever else you may be doing from anywhere else in the world. But this little paper was cute in Daphne's diary, so I decided to use it. The other side is advertising a hair salon or something, and or photography or something. But it's on the inside of a, or on the porch of a log cabin, it looks like. So that could be kind of Thanksgiving-ish. But I need to cover up a couple elements. So I just cut out the little tiny scraps that I trimmed off the edges, anything that I could get within reason, and I'm covering up things that I don't want visible. Otherwise, I'm going to leave that log cabin visible. It looks more mauve in the picture, but it really isn't. It's more of a, it's more brown than lavenderish, but it looks fine in real life, and I really like how this turned out. So it was just a statement. Today is Thanksgiving. Really, it's the night before for us. I always film the night, the morning before I put the video up and I edit it and everything, and then it comes out the next day for any new subscribers, which there are a couple new ones. So welcome, welcome, welcome. Happy Thanksgiving. This is my little slice of heaven at Myrtle Beach for the winter. And the rest of the year, I live in Columbia, in the center of the state, in South Carolina. And it's hard to even turn on the news right now, which I don't even want to talk about it because it's Thanksgiving. But there's people missing families today again in the United States. 600 plus mass shootings in the United States this year. That's insane. The amount has doubled since 2018. I'm not going to go into why I think that is happening, but a lot of things coincided with 2018, or days before that, right before that. Anyhow, that's not what we're here for today. We're here to get along with people, and I get along with everybody that I can try to. And we're going to have turkey and the things that go with it. All I'm cooking is a ham and some macaroni and cheese. The rest we purchased from the main office here. They had a big, huge Thanksgiving cookout, and they cooked a ton of Thanksgiving things, and you could buy a meal. So we bought 2 meals, and I'm supplementing it with a ham and some other stuff, and we are just going to call that Thanksgiving. Oh, there's where my journaling went yesterday. I don't have any journaling for today. It's just me. And happy Thanksgiving with my magic marker. But we'll be back tomorrow and see what happens after Thanksgiving at this simple, simple lady's house. Thanks for watching. Bye.